Alright guys, welcome back. Let's save here. Why does that look so familiar?
Now we've got scorpion types? Hollander's too well connected.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Hollander's that way, right? I really have to get serious now. Should have known.
Mission failed. This goes on your permanent record.
Sephiroth?
Long time no see.
Let the Turks take care of the rest. I was on my way to Modeohan, but I heard you were in the area.
Lucky me.
The situation is not resolved. Genesis copies have been sighted around the world.
That can't be. We wiped out those Genesis copies.
Did Genesis really die? They've been sighted in Midgar as well.
I see.
The slums, too. Permission to return, granted.
Yeah.
Take care.
You too. Hey, what's going on in Modeohan?
The device Hollander was using has been stolen.
Genesis?
Probably. We'll meet again soon.
I'll hold you to that.
My friend, your desire is the bringer of life, the gift of the goddess.
Dumb apples.
Legend shall speak of sacrifice at world's end. The wind sails over the water's surface. Quietly. But surely.
Conclusion to chapter 6.
Maybe not.
Jill is out there too? Now you behave yourself.
You're gathering materials, right? I'll be tending to the flowers.
Genesis copy measure. The copies inside Midgar have mostly been eliminated by them.
Hmm. Impressive. But then why did they attack me? What? They can't tell the difference between me and a monster?
No, not currently.
How annoying.
They'll fix it eventually.
By the way, Tom, you're annoying too. You were spying on Aerith, right? What? No comment?
Turks take care of Turk business.
Actually, I'm collecting materials to make a wagon, and I sort of have a favor to ask you.
A favor? So let me see. There's this Aerith girl, and you want to put together a flower wagon for her. Young love. All right then, my man, take these. Those tires are from my secret stock. They can withstand up to 140 mph. You can bet I'll be rooting for you, my man.
Oh, mister! That last leave the instructions. I mean, who'd know how to build a wagon without instructions, right? And I've already got a book with instructions on me. What? Why are you staring? I didn't steal it. Wait, what? It's gone. Gone! Oh no!
monsters have spawned near a regional Mako reactor. The workers have all gone missing. Local soldier operatives have also vanished. The company is dispatching additional operatives to investigate the matter. You and I, that is.
Roger that.
What's wrong?
Well, you know. I thought you found something out about that other matter.
The missing operatives were the ones tracking Lazar.
What?
Also, they had reported a strange pod-like device in the area.
Is that Hollander's?
Probably the same device that was stolen in Odeoheim.
Meaning?
Lazar. Hollander.
In Genesis?
We'll have to go see them.
Let's go.
First, go to the soldier floor. We'll depart as soon as you and the rest of the men are ready to go.
Understood.
Our orders are to investigate the reactor. They mentioned nothing of old friends. Depending on what happens, I may abandon Shinra. Until then, I'll remain loyal to Soldier.
Sent to Fort Condor to inspect the reactor. I guess it's goodbye.
Yeah. Goodbye, huh?
Huh? Does saying goodbye to me make you that sad? Well, isn't that? But come on now, it's that girl in the slums you're thinking of. Hey, you still have time, right? Go see her before you leave. Don't worry about it. I'll explain everything to Sephiroth for you.
Given a big task, and I have to leave Midgar for a bit.
How long is a bit?
Don't know.
I see. Can I call you?
Of course, and don't worry, I'll be done and back in no time.
Hey, can we start now?
What?
Filling the slums with lots of flowers. Sorry. But why? I'm having a great time. Oh, look, Zach, another customer.
Don't worry about Aerith. Protecting the subject is part of the surveillance.
You're the only one I can depend on.
Hey, why are you laughing?
Priceless. The pure irony. Nibelheim, where it all begins. Yes.
She died shortly after I was born. My father. Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Sephiroth's mother's name is Genova?
It was just so boring.
I'll come and talk to you now and then, so be patient.
You guys came to investigate this town, right? There's a lot of strange things you can find in this town. We like to call them the town's seven wonders. Are you guys interested at all? If you're interested, look into it. Are they actually wonders, or are they hoaxes? Lately, the town's drinking water has sometimes been coming out red. Could it be blood? Ooh, scary. That can't be right. Can it? If you learn the truth about this wonder, please tell me. Are you one of the soldier people?
Tifa.
A soldier. First class, mind you.
What?
Are there a lot of you? First classes?
We're a select few.
Only two of you this time?
Yeah, me and Sephiroth.
Uh-huh.
There's a red material here. Did the color seep out of it?
Phoenix material. That's a great find.
Huh? A materia in the water supply? Aw, that's not very exciting. Oh, well. But listen, this next wonder has to be real. I'm getting goosebumps all over just thinking about it before I tell you. Well, can you go take a look? Second floor of the inn. Hanging up. We welcome the Shinra Army.
We depart for the reactor at dawn. Retire early today. We only need one on watch. Get some rest, man. Oh, that's right. Go visit friends and family, if you wish.
Thank you.
progress yet on the wonder. So the second wonder is... Ooh. Good day, sir.
Dangerous. There's no way I can let you get involved in this.
She'll be just fine if you protect her.
Stay back. It's just unconscious. Or do you actually want to get eaten? Use prints wear, tear, and rust. That's why I use the blunt side.
This is a top secret facility. Non-Shinra personnel are not permitted.
But...
Keep the young lady safe.
Interesting. The door is sealed, of course.
Genova?
This is the cause of the malfunction. This section is broken. Zach. Go steal the valve. Why did it break? Soldier members are Mako-infused humans. You're enhanced, but you're still human. But then, what are those things? Their Mako energy levels are exponentially higher than yours.
Are they monsters?
Scientist Hojo was the one who created them. Abomination spawned by Mako energy. That's what monsters are.
You said average member. What about you?
Created the same way.
He's starting to lose it.
I knew ever since I was a child. I was not like the others. I knew mine was a special existence. But this was not what I meant.
No such luck. You are a monster. Sephiroth, you were the greatest monster created by the Genova Project.
Genesis! So you are alive.
I suppose I am, if you can call this living.
What is the Genova Project?
The Genova Project was the term used for all experiments relating to the use of Genova cells.
My mother's cells?
Poor little Sephiroth. You've never actually met your mother. You've only been told her name, no? I don't know what images you've conjured up in your head, but...
Genesis! No!
Genova was excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. She's a monster. Sephiroth, I need your help. My body is continuing to degrade. Soldier First Class, Sephiroth. Genova Project G gave birth to Angeal and monsters like myself. Genova Project S.
S?
Used the remains of countless failed experiments to create a perfect monster.
What do you want of me?
Your traits cannot be copied onto others. Your genes can't be diffused. Therefore, your body cannot degrade. Share yourselves with me. My friend, your desire is the bringer of life, the gift of the goddess.
Whether your words are lies created to deceive me, or the truth that I have sought all my life, it makes no difference. You will rot.
Damn. Damn.
Perfect monster indeed. When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end, the goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss. Her gift everlasting.
Stop!
safe. Don't worry. If only I were a soldier. Zach? Soldier is like a den of monsters. Don't go inside. What happened? I don't know, man. I thought I knew, but... By the way, do you know Tifa? Sort of. Talk to her? No. I'm sensing some issues here. Shouldn't you do something? I'm one to talk. I'm a soldier, so fighting's all I do. Sorting things out is someone else's job. What's going on? Who's the enemy? It makes no difference to me! Hey, Zach, I really like that sword. It's impressive.
Buster Soldier.
Use brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste. You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little. Embrace your dreams, and whatever happens, protect your soldier honor.
This is a symbol of my dreams and honor. No, it's more. That's right. I had almost forgotten. Thank you, Cloud.
Huh?
Right! I'm gonna crash. Night!
Alright, then guys, this concludes my second recording. My name is Black Shy Guy. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share this video with your friends, and I'll see you in the next video.